ferrogenous quartz ore. Hematite included quartz, a whole family of these, ranging from red, the grey metallic you see on the outside would be some hematite crystals, which as yet are under construction when it comes to oxidation. You see the hematite, lovely, lovely form, can be displayed all the way around. So here we have a section where there's more hematite crystallite on the outside. Of course, the hematite runs right through the specimen, the inclusion in the specimen. Just look at this angle. Lovely, lovely form. This is a reason for my selection on these. I just find the form so exquisite. I mean, quartz is very, very abundant as a mineral, but what is often overlooked is the lovely forms, these quartzes from the Orange River region in Northern Cape of South Africa, which is actually a very vague description. Orange River runs for over 2,000 kilometers. Usually we talk of the Orange River intersecting between South Africa and Namibia. In this case, we are looking at deposits in the proximity of the hamlet of Goodhouse on the Orange River. Northern Cape region of South Africa, lovely, lovely form. Pretty good size, not super large, yet it's quite manageable. Can be displayed on the turntable all the way around. Let's see if we can look into those crystals. There's often little shots of white kaolin clay trapped inside these two. Lovely, lovely ferruginous quartz all the way from South Africa.